I get it now. You just wanted me to... So, see, now, finding Echo Base is a secret. Because the game had set me up to go to the pile of junk. But then you send... Then we see Echo Base as, like, oh, cool, look at this. This is fancy. Yeah, because we're supposed to go in the... Oh, this is one of these guys? Wow. Let me in! Okay, we're down here. Y'all lucky. I can't get back up to you. I'll never be able to climb. You guys are lucky! Loading a new zone. Two people out of that entire squad. Whoa, that was trippy. I hear you.
Anything to report? No, sir.
No, you don't. Also,
regarding this hole in the command center. Why? It's probably nice and warm in there. I don't want to be anywhere near those Sith fanatics. They give me the creeps. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Me too.
What was that? I need assistance.
You don't. There's a maniac with a grenade. I need protect again. Woohoo! You never want somebody jumping at you with a lightsaber yelling woohoo. I feel like I would not appreciate that. I thought something would be there. Anything. Surprise! Good job, people. We surprised him. He never saw it coming. Oh, nice and warm. I love that sound. That's one of the cool sounds.
Someone there.
No. Open the door. Open it. Open it. Thank you. Can I have this? Thank you. I'm glad that my personal shield was totally unaffected by all those blasts. Nobody? No wampas. You did get womped, though. Hey, look, R5D3. One of the greats.
Someone there.
No.
Let's see some ID.
Why do you say, let's see some ID, and then open fire? This is apparently a secret area. This was not a secret area. This was just a hallway. That was all that was a hallway. Alright, Holmes. I think I got your number. I think I found you. Wow, this shield is OP, man. The shield is delightful. What's up, droid? Such interesting sounds. As I expected as well, my YouTube videos were immediately copyright claimed for using, like, for the music in the games. So nobody is surprised by that. No. R5D3 again. What you doing, buddy? Anything cool? Just chilling. R5D3 is one of my favorite droids because he's just an inept piece of garbage. You don't spin well. Somebody calling? You guys hear that? Oh, it sounded like a phone call. Wow, blaster fire. Is there anything in those? No. Get some ammo. Something's gotta be in here. No. You are under duress. The amount of amount of these guys that I am absolutely cutting down, there is no hope for anybody here.
Let's see some ID.
About that. There is no ID to be seen. You see no ID. You are currently a dead man. You're lucky I missed. Well, I guess luck is not exactly the phrase I would use. I feel like I would run. Door behind me.
Command center to Allura.
Allura here.
We've just finished downloading the data. The rebels must have erased everything during the evacuation. Fortunately, the computer kept logging their flight information.
And
we found Rogue Leader's flight trajectory when he left Hoth. From it, we've been able to determine that Skywalker went to Dagobah.
That sneaky Jedi.
Hello! You are in a tight corner, my friend.
This isn't good. You better find this Allura.
I have murdered so many people. Was there any reason? Oh, yeah. I thought there was a doorway there that I just ran past. Nope. It's a good thing that I'm just a student. Can I get out of here? I was definitely trapped by this light. Sheesh. That was weird.
Yes, Master. Dagobah. Skywalker didn't mention it in his journals. He must have been trying to protect something.
Well done, my apprentice. Meet me there.
Ah, you must be the saber-wielding troublemaker who neutralized our perimeter guard. Are
yes.
The Jedi stretched so thin that Skywalker sends children to battle the disciples of Ragnos?
Yes, I murdered everybody.
I will destroy you.
Nice little sweep there. I think I'm winning, ma'am. I like how I didn't say anything. I feel like that would have been quippling. That would have been a perfect time to quit.
You are weak.
I'm not, actually. I feel like I've gotten the most hits in.
We'll
clearly weak.
Welp.
I can't wait.
That's the best you can do? Jaden, that's the best you can do. She calls you Whelp,
so
and you go, I can't wait.
Master Yoda hid there, knowing his presence would be masked by the planet's strong dark side.
We work on our comebacks. Anything. Anything would be better than, I can't wait.
Did you find anything on Hoth?
Nothing. They must have already taken
flare.
The Force energy from there.
Just as others have reported. Bespin, Endor, Coruscant, everywhere. Kyle, what about Bish?
Rosh hasn't returned. He's
watch
all
your language,
overdue,
Luke.
We haven't heard from him.
I sense he's still alive.
I'm going to Bish to look for him. I know some people that can get me into some of the outlying Imperial outposts. I'll see what I can find out.
Very well.
What about me? I want to help. Rosh is my friend.
Clean up all the cups behind you.
Staying here and completing your training.
Kyle's right. There are still missions for you to undertake, and we can't neglect the training of one of our most promising students.
Promising?
Yes. Due to your heroics on Hoth, we are promoting you to apprentice.
Woo!
Thank you, Master Skywalker. Master, Kyle.
Way to land it, Jaden. Ooh, fast and efficient, but with limited range. Short, quick motions allow for multiple attacks, but within minimum wage. The style can, we'll never know. Strong, use powerful strikes to batter through defenses. This style incorporates great range and power, but often leaves the Jedi open. I kind of like strong, because we have the defense shield, so that'll fill in some gaps, right? Current style is medium. Fast is fun as well. And we can't read what else fast is. because you never get to scroll. We'll go a strong fast. We'll go fast. Best defense is the best offense, in my opinion. Always.
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have left the academy. I have been instructed to provide you with a set of possible missions.
Thanks, 3PO. But I need to pee, so we'll be right back. Just need to use a quick bathroom break. We will come back shortly. Guys, my wife just made cookies. Delicious. Real good. Right, rescue mission. We have received word from a mining guild on Nar Krita that a number of elders are held captive by the local Hutt crime lord. These elders went to negotiate a treaty with the Hutt, but never returned. The crime lord claims no one ever came to see him.
Master Katarn has informed me that he is continuing his investigation of Rosh Penin's disappearance near Nar Krita and can assist you on this mission.
Give me more of that shield. Okay. Then we'll work on the other. Ooh, what did I get? Fleshette weapon. Police squads. Shards of metal and a wise. It's a shotgun. And that's the other. That's the machine gun. Sniper. Robot killer. Generic grenade. And a cookie in me. I'm out of coffee, but you can't have it all.
Oh.
You know, normally I'm the one going into danger while Jan flies the ship. But this'll work too. Find those prisoners and bring them back here for pickup.
Oh.
Did you put your bed in?
Yeah, why bother? The odds are terrible. Most prisoners don't even get 10 meters before the Rancor eats them.
Oh no, not this mission.
Maybe. But if one of them ever does get away, I'm gonna be rich.
Yeah, keep dreaming.
What's up, Holmes? Oh, I did not want that. Got him. So many places to go. Oh, everybody's getting destroyed. Oh, that's just a way back. Noted. Oh, that's right, because this mission I have to get the people out of here.
Locked.
Oh.
Hurry, get us out of here before the Rancor comes.
Rancor?
Oh boy.
The Rancor!
Can I kill the Rancor? Is that possible?
Head to the arena entrance.
Run!
Look out! Help!
Thanks. That was close. Listen, there are three other cell blocks full of prisoners. We have to free them.
Okay, I'll get them out. Take the access tunnel down the hall and someone will be there to pick you up.
Is the way clear?
Yes.
I took this key card from a guard.
Bye, friends.
Jaden, what's your status?
The Elders are on their way to the access tunnel, but there are other prisoners that I need to rescue.
All right, I'll pick them up as they come. Be careful, Jaden.
I don't know if I can kill them, but it'd be cool if I could. Well, I'm glad that you can't come in here. I think by now he'd be dead, right? Yeah. I don't think that's gonna do me any good.
This whole place is set up as a betting parlor.
Should take these credits. Wow, you just got it in the face, brother. You got it in the grundle. All right, I'm not sure what happens if I don't save them all. Stay on me, buddy. Stay away. Ooh, I'm stuck. I don't know where my people went. I'm hoping they went through here. Nobody's gonna tell me, so we'll just assume that we're golden. Ooh. That guy's seen some stuff. Can we hit this guy? He's impervious to anything I could possibly do to him. So far, I think, so good. So I take care of this guy. Where is he? Oops. That was close. That was close. That was very close. Alright, I'm assuming all of our guys have gotten out by now.